Well, 2016, that year, is the hardest year for me, for sure. I got a lot of things going on in my life. My company bankrupt, money problems started. I have a lot of like a loan to the bank and more trouble coming. Also, a lot of people hate me for some reasons. I got knee injury and then my mom got cancer. And after that, your friends start talking shit about it, even though they don't really know what I'm going through. But honestly, I don't even care about what people say. At the same time, I'm just trying to focus on myself and find out how to fix it. I think I'm kind of a person who has a huge ambition, so even though I have so many problems going on, but I'm still trying to get my dreams. So in February 2016, I tried to apply for my visa to the US because I really want to go to Tampa Pro. You know, like since I was kids, like started skating, I always watch Tampa Pro contests in the video. So skate park of Tampa is always one of my goals in skateboarding. So short story, I emailed them and I asked them for the invitational letter, because I need that for applying my visa. I think it's easier to get the visa if I have like invitational letter from the event. So they replied to my email and then talked with Brian, and Brian linked me up with Eric at the time. And then luckily a few weeks later I got the visa for US. A day before my flight, I tried to say goodbye to my mom and family. So I visited her at the hospital and then talked with my dad. But sadly, instead of sharing about my feeling and how excited I was to go to Tampa, I just got a bad news about my mom from my dad. The doctor said she's in really bad condition. It kind of hit me up like really hard.
Selama dia bahagia, ya silahkan. Toh ukuran hidup, ya seperti itu. Adapun seseorang itu bisa jadi kaya, bisa jadi terkenal, kalau hidupnya tersiksa dan dia tidak merasakan kebahagiaan, untuk apa? Kan jadi hidup yang sia-sia.
But at the times, like, I don't want to think about that. So I just trying to be cool and then trying to be positive, and then I was thinking like my mom's gonna be okay, like everything's gonna be fine, but that is the last time I see my mom. A month after back from the US, I'm asking her off for the second time to one of my friends, but he's more like a brother for me. Like, his name is Lucas. He's one of the people that I look up to. I'm asking him if he can pay me to go to the doctor and check my knees. It's kind of embarrassing, you know, like asking someone for help and money, but I have no choice. I really need to go back to skateboarding. Like, I want to be able to skate again. But you know, like, luckily Lucas pays me for the bills. You know, like, he's one of the elder here. He's such a legendary skateboarder as well. Like, he skates really good. But you know, like, I was scared of him back in the day, you know, like, because he have like such a strong character, like really intimidated. But you know, like, more I know him, he has such a good heart. And I'm so lucky and so be grateful about that. You know, like, until now, I never pay back his money, you know? Like, I'm so sorry about that, but even though I can pay back his money, I still cannot pay him for what he did to me. So I'm just really thankful about that. Like, I'm so glad that I know him as a friend, as a brother, as a family. One day I just got news from one of my old friends that the place where we grown up skating together back in the day, he said the government will destroy them for some reason. So I just talk about that to my other friends and then ask them to go there for one last time before it's gone. And then, you know, like, luckily we make it there.
Malas in peace tinggal lega. Malas. Tinggal lega itu adalah tempat bondon. Tempat bondon yang diambil alih oleh para skater.
Tinggal lega. Tinggal lega.
So yeah, we make it there. We just hang out there. We laugh, we talk, and then we skating together. Seems like the old days, you know. It's made me really miss skateboarding so much. And it's just a beautiful thing, you know, like seeing all my friends grown up now. And then we still skating at the same place that we started before. I think that's the best feeling I ever had. So